CCSD's food distribution sites are staying open through August 21st, and most of the sites are open Monday through Friday from 7 to 10 in the morning, and they give free food to any child 2 to 18 years old. CCSD says that they will give more information about food services for students after that extended date at a later time. We have a full list of the sites around our valley. Just head to our website at ktnv.com.